food.
I want food.
Place your order if you like it. We make more than a foodie drug.
Well, you know what I can say, Pete, Tony, Matt, and I are working on my new game that we have those winners of the day.
Oh, I hope you can find out in the next one on our desktop.
Hey guys, Poppy, you are starting to work on a new game since we have two new winners.
Yes, we have Hattie, Zach, and Liesel, our new chefs in this year. Hope you're so excited to see what we are working on. I hope you kids will love this.
Hey kids, I had a member of you for a while. I saw you when I was your dance teacher in school.
Oh, hi, Miss Sakura. I had remembered you in school. You must have loved listening to the greatest artist you heard with a jukebox.
Yes, I sure did. Hey, it looks like Jimmy had his pizza, so can you make one for, please?
Sure thing, Miss Sakura. Scooby, why don't you stay put while we make a pizza for Sakura?
Good idea.
Oh, I am so ready for more. I'm gonna make room for my body for joy cards.
Hope we are ready, because we got Joy-Cons that we can play together.
Well, there you are, kids. Dorothy, you could remember the time you and the Powerpuff Girls made pizza for Jimmy, so now we are gonna make a pizza for Sakura.
But stop, they have to use the pizza dough. They want to put pepperoni on each side of a pizza, and they want to sprinkle it with a topping on top. And with that, the pizza is done cooking.
Pizza done cooking! It's ready.
Well, I hope she is gonna love this. Let's bring that to her.
Thank you so much. I just love being the new host in Charlie V Club. How's
you are very welcome, Miss Sakura. We will always dance with you and listen to those greatest hits in the world. Hey kids, there you are. We are here to pick you up, because now it's time for us to be Vulture and save Penny Parker.
Oh yes, you are right, Ryder. Sakura, make us proud when we are beating the Vulture, and don't forget to see us on the tablet.
Head through that door! Jumping to save the humans being sucked up in the tractor beam.
The Amazing Spider-Man, I had met your match against with those little kids. I had got Penny Parker this time.
Well, you had got out of prison. Let's see how Spider helps us with his wall climbing skills.
Go!
I'm in prison again. Sorry about that, evil clone boss. Looks like my feathers need more to fly. Oh, I am totally sorry, boss. Spider-Man and the meddling kids had beaten me again. It's terrible.
Oh, thank you so much, kids. It looks like you had beaten Kingpin and you had beaten the Vulture. I am so glad you were my hero to rescue me from that minion.
You are very welcome, Penny Parker. And it's all thanks to our superhero, Spider-Man.
All in a day's work for your friendly neighborhood Spider-Man.
Well, guys, looks like our work here is done. Mission completed. We did such a great job.
Way to go, Super Neighborhood Kids. Thanks to you and Spider-Man, you had successfully defeated the Vulture and saved Penny Parker, plus you had saved the world in a Zoom.
It was all of the day's work. Now we can be able to watch the last episode of Elmo's World Spots Clues and see how Elmo does to finish the show.
It sure was, Connor. So did anyone didn't a chance to be in the big hat?
Well, I think you did the inside and out of this big hat in school, and you just got covered, so we are gonna let Vampirina it dry.
Hat.
You look great, Vampirina, and also we are gonna join you in the dance there too, and also we are gonna add Spider-Man in the dancing group in the studio.
Get ready to wiggle. We've been ready for so long. Get ready to wiggle. When you wiggle, you can't go wrong. Get ready to wiggle. Wiggle will make you big and strong. Get ready to wiggle. Come on, wiggle to this song. Wiggle to this song. Let's all sing.
Come on.
We're ready to wiggle. Wiggle your fingers high in the sky. We're ready to wiggle. Wiggle your ears and wiggle your eyes. We're ready to wiggle. Wiggle your hair and wiggle your nose. We're ready to wiggle. Wiggle your arms and toes. Come on, wiggle arms and toes. Jump, everybody, come on. Come on. Wiggle. Wiggle.
I'm so glad you kids love that group dance, and you did such a great job teaming up with Spider-Man and defeating the Vulture, and I can't wait to see how Elmo does to finish his show.
Oh, I can't wait either, Penny. So the reason why he done this to you is because he finally take revenge on Gregory Best Man, and then later on he wanted to take revenge on Reniero Drago, and he wanted to get rid of New York's top mobsters and become the Supreme Crime Lord and beat Spider-Man.
Well, you kids did a great job, and I am so proud of my hero. Thank you so much for rescuing me. I am so glad that I'm safe and sound again. Now that I'm saved, we can all celebrate.
Bing bang, digga rigga dong, funny words I sing when I am dancing, dancing. Bing bang, digga rigga dong, silly words that can mean anything. Get on up, it's time to dance, yeah. It's so much fun being up on our feet. So we go up.
Solved! Hot dog, hot dog, hot diggity dog!
Turn to accurate. Basically, I have a Spider-Man. Yeah.
Check out our scooby on anytime at pbskids.org.